Iestyn Harris picks up the pace. Oh, what a thumping tackle by Gavin Kirk. And the turnover ball, but it's knocked on by Tom Smith. It was a huge tackle. In fact, it was Jason White on Iestyn Harris. It was a huge tackle.
Well, we talked earlier on about hitting Michael, and look at that. That is just fantastic. He's, as I said earlier, he's one of the hardest guys to with ball in hand or defending. He's one of these ones, I played with him at Glasgow. Any defensive drill, I stayed well clear of Jason White. He did not want to go anywhere near him. Two fantastic tackles today.